Welcome to Pluralsight. I'm Ross Begirdas. We're going to wrap up this ACL course with two Check Your Knowledge sections. This first one, we're going to focus on wildcard masks, logging, and some scenarios that I've put together to help better understand ACLs and their operation. What I'd like to do in this first module of Check Your Knowledge is do some more wildcard mask problems and see how we can deal with some unusual ranges of numbers and still use a wildcard mask to accommodate a range of addresses. Additionally, we're going to do a demonstration where I actually log all of the hits on each line of the ACL to a syslog server. Then we're going to look at some scenarios of access control lists, and we're going to take a given access control list and apply it and determine if it will pass traffic or not. And then we're going to take a look at correcting inaccurate access control lists so that traffic flows as we expect it to.